Listen,
this is the future.
Two kids from Akron, Ohio.
Two kids. Only two. There's not a third.
Gaze,
how you doing?
Killer,
the fucking getter. Appreciate everything, man. I really appreciate having us out. Hey, this guy flew me out, got me a hotel and everything. Everything right, set me up, and I really appreciate it.
I take care of my team, boy. This how you win games.
That's how you keep the morale high, bro.
Herbo, first night, 8 p.m. game tonight. We probably gonna beat him like 21-6.
You heard it first. You heard it there. So
we'll
21-6.
We'll be at the finals.
At the finals.
Against who? Probably Chris Brown, you think?
Chris Brown.
Tusi has the team to beat right now.
Oh.
He got Joe Johnson.
Oh, so y'all. Oh, shit.
So they got ISO Joe and Isaiah Austin, something like that. Look, I'm really not worried because I know what we got, and I know I got a matchup for Joe, so I ain't worried about it. I got something for his ass.
Hey, twos beat one. That's all I'm saying.
That's all
I'm saying. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah, coming in.
Yeah,
scheme rolling up in style.
Ready? You ready? You ready?
We here.
We here. Let's go.
But we here. Hydrate up before.
Hydrate up.
Thank you, sir.
Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happen to blow, it makes a round sounds. Pussycat on my lap, push it back and go to town down. Putting rap on my back and I'm black and snatching crowns. I done came back around like a nigga selling crack and pounds. I got a bag now, but it's nothing to brag about. Gun blast.
Officially here. Crew League. Big moment. Big money.
Hey yo, what we about to do? What we about to do?
Indubitably, I feel like I'm a bus now. I feel like a bus down. When I shine bright, blind niggas is up now. In the cut, big black tuck pack sacked up. You can pick it up now, nigga. Fuck it, okay. Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap.
It's kind of crazy to see all these famous people just out and about. Like, you see them on the TV screen all the time, and like now they're just right in front of you. And like now I'm about to play against them and like in front of them. It's kind of a weird feeling. It's interesting and it's cool to see like all these people just come out and like they're just normal people. I'm thankful for this experience. Like, God, thank you for very much. Appreciate it, homie.
Wow.
This was like I'm walking into a fight night. I did not expect it like this.
This is different from last year.
Yeah. We're actually finally putting hoops out. You remember they just it was like poles?
Chris Breezy. I woke up Chris Breezy.
Oh my God, I'm a man.
I'm gonna sing that to him.
You're not, but I'm...
Shit get different.
Let's get
I need y'all.
Yeah.
I need y'all.
Come on.
Man, bro.
Come on.
We came to win this shit. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Listen. I don't give a fuck who they got. I don't give a fuck if they had Michael Jordan regenerated in 1996. I don't give a fuck about
nothing. Yes, sir.
Fuck Michael Jordan.
Twos beat ones. Three beat twos. You get what I'm saying?
That's my knowledge.
We got height. We got the size. We got the strength. And we got the burners.
We got talent.
We just need to make that shit go in the basket. That's all we need, baby.
Hell yeah.
Team.
Show your dick.
Hey, you almost
started.
Wait, show your dick.
When I make a shot, I say I do this shit. That's pretty much as far as it goes for me. Let me get my black socks.
Nigga, do y'all look like LeBron James?
No.
You look like a Walmart DeMar DeRozan.
Keep it waiting for that one.
Yeah.
curl off for an open three because
his man that's down here with him set up.
What corner though, whoever it is. Yeah.
I feel like I'm in Space Jam. Apparently we're just waiting right now. The other team over there, they're doing like their interview stuff and all this. So we're just kind of waiting for that right now. It's going to take a while for us to actually, we've been warming up for a while now. I'm still not ready, so.
All team going to the locker room. What's up, gentlemen? How y'all doing? How y'all doing, man? Thank y'all so much for being here.
Stepping in.
He's so awkward. So awkward.
I might actually.
Yeah, dude, I can just feel the sweat dripping.
Hey yo, right motherfucking now, we got the team scheme. First up. We got my boy Squin, K-Von Gator, number 23. Next up, we got D-Figure. Let's go. Next up, number 32, we got my boy Nate. Number 8's on the team. Again, number 8, my boy JT. Last but not least. We got the motherfucking team
most important
captain,
one.
DJ Scheme, let's go! Next up, we...
Come on, mate.
Come on, baby. Let's go! Dang!
It is what it is. It's tough when you don't like have a coach to like deal with the rotations and like talk about, you know, what our game plan is. So it's kind of tough in that situation. But I appreciate the Crew League for having us out. It was a blast. Thank you, DJ Scheme, for everything, man. It was a blast. Wish I could have done better. You know, I was missing my shots and just not playing the way that we planned to come into. Everything we talked about before just kind of went out the window. But I appreciate everything. And I'll see you guys soon. Peace out.